You are the chosen ones called by Belgarus. Are you ready? From here on, you shall go with your familiar. You are the chosen ones called by Belgarus. Are you ready? From here on, you shall go with your familiar.
Thank you for coming. Descendants of the Icarus, the Kabuim Commission is trying to do evil sorcery here. Evil god Genalis is the god of destruction that invaded the Midless continent along with the five cores.
be imbued with the power of darkness, you pests!
Is also swept by the power of darkness. Give some rest to the conquered archers.
Velzeros sent you? Stone of Darkness, and the Stone of Governance. Good job. I think we got away with this. Now, all that is left is to let the soldiers get away from the dark power. Gather all the evil energy that's controlling the archers. While you were gathering the evil energy, the Sarant army. Drive away the Sarant army over there. I didn't expect the power of the Sarant army to be this much. The resurrection of the demon is getting closer.
We have found the location of the figurehead of the Hall of Lamentation after chasing it down. Ain is under attack from the Sarant warriors, over there. Defeat Sarant warriors and save Aim. Thank you, we succeeded in the recapturing of the figurehead, but it's still dangerous because of the Sarant army. Since we have got the figurehead back, we just need to get rid of the Sarant army around here.
Huge darkness is sweeping again. Lift your weapons!
Chaos is my successor, and is a fellow with a great potential.
It's surprising that there is a visitor here. The Hall of Sighs must be the purpose. You must defeat Helix to get the Mystic Stone. Now defeat Helix. If you defeat Helix, hurry up to secure the Mystic Stone behind the temple. It is now! Hurry up! The Mystic Stone is inside the temple. The resistance of the old elves is fierce. Now, if you can defeat only the ancient elves' archers, you can reach the Mystic Stone. To get the Mystic Stone, first of all, we need to unseal it.
Ah! Give me the pieces you bought. I will complete the whole of Psy. Great darkness is coming here. Adele is over there. Maybe your help is needed.
Your Tame, giant god of thunder, is after the Hall of Psy. He's on his way to attack. Help me knock down your Tame.
Descendant of Acreon, I am once again helped by you.
Nice to meet you. My name is Ortier, the head of the Cirrus Force. I've been waiting for you. I am the head of the apes, Genesis.
Great. Have the two heads of the forces spoken yet? Have you chose the force for your journey? You chose the ape forces.
Descendant of Acreon that woke me up. Does it mean that Middle-earth is in danger again, since I have woken up?
Thank you.
You've tamed Harka. From now on, we're a family. I hope it helps you. See you again.
Gained the power of Harka.
You're really going back now. I've opened the portal to Kokun, the last land of Akrion.
Cocoon, descendant of Icarian.
Lofa?
Thank you for coming, descendants of the Icarian. I am the guardian and ancient prophet of this place, Lofa Ruberia. Have you looked at the records of the tombstone? Let me introduce you again. This place is Cocoon. It's the last remaining Icarian land. You seem to have succeeded in operating an ancient device. Thanks to that, the power of space and time began to return. The ancient device seems to have caused a problem after being activated. Monsters in different dimensions.
Power of the demon, the space and time gap has been completely twisted. I don't think we'll be able to use it for a while.
You've done a good job this time. However, the fact that Lord Fellow showed up proves that the situation is not as good as you think.